In this video, we will learn about circle command with three constraints. Three constraints are horizontal distance, vertical distance and radius of circle. This command or button is used to fix the horizontal distance between two points or line ends. This command or button is used to fix the vertical distance between two points or line ends. This command or button is used to constrain an arc or a circle. Let's start the main part of this activity. Select the sketcher from the drop-down list. To create the new document, click on this button. To create a new sketch, click on this button. In this pop-up window, you can select the reference plan for creating the sketch. Here, you can give offset to the new sketch from the base plane by providing offset. New sketch is defined by clicking OK button. Turn off auto constraints. Turn on grid. Click on circle button to draw a circle on XY plane. Here, you can see that circle is free to move in X direction, and circle is free to move in Y direction. Also, you can see that radius of this circle is not fixed. These are the 3 degrees of freedom for this circle. Now we are going to constrain the movement of circle with respect to x-axis. Click on this button, select 0, 0 coordinate and the center of the circle. Enter 50 mm horizontal dimension. Circle is constrained with X direction and the center is free to move in Y direction only. Click on this button, select center of the circle and 0, 0 coordinate. Enter 50 mm vertical dimension. Now, only 1 degree of freedom is left, which is radius of this circle. To fix the radius of the circle, click on this button to provide radius. Enter 50 mm and click OK. Sketch is fully constrained. Thank you for watching video. Please share and subscribe this channel.